Okay. Very good morning to everyone. See, children. Yesterday we have seen the differences between states of matter, that is solid, liquid, and gas. Okay, depending upon different properties. Now, today we are going to study about temperature, its different units, and how to convert one unit of temperature into another. You all have studied about temperature in class 7th. There was a chapter called heat. You have studied a lot. So can anybody tell me how will you define temperature? How will you define temperature? Yes? Any one of you, please, you can answer. How will you define temperature? No one? Prateek, yes? How you are going to define temperature? How you are going to define temperature, Prateek? Prateek, Aman Manchuri, Komal Verma, Anamika Raghav, Kuber Meena. Only 7 children have joined the class. And those who are not joining the class, they are requested to attend the class positively. Otherwise, what will happen? You will not be given weightage for the exams. Okay. Now, Prateek, are you giving the definition of temperature or not? Yes, Prateek, tell me. Temperature. See, temperature is nothing but it is the measure of degree of hotness or coldness of an object. Okay. It is the measure of degree of hotness or coldness of an object. Very good. Anamika Raghav has given the correct definition, and Anusha has also written degree of heat present in a body. Very good. Now let us see how temperature, we all know temperature decides the direction of flow of heat. Okay. We will write down. Temperature decides the direction of flow of heat. Okay. Heat flows from a hotter object to a colder object. Okay? Heat flows from a hotter object to a colder object. Okay. See, now how temperature decides the state of matter, because temperature is directly linked to the kinetic energy. Temperature is directly linked to the kinetic energy. Now you will ask how it is. As the temperature is increased, the heat is also increased. It is also increased. So the particles of a particular matter, they gain kinetic energy. They gain what? Kinetic energy. They gain what? Kinetic energy. And when they gain kinetic energy, they become more and more free to move, and hence sometimes what happens, suppose a solid is heated, the particles, they gain kinetic energy, and when they gain kinetic energy, they become free to move and they may come in the range of liquids, and if more heat is provided, then liquids may fall in the range of gases. This you all understood or not? This you all understood or not? How temperature increases kinetic energy now see. An increase in temperature, an increase in temperature of any matter, an increase in temperature of any matter increases kinetic energy. Increases kinetic energy of particles of matter. Thus, particles become free to move. And this results in change of state that we will see later on. Change of state. Solid to liquid to gas. This we will discuss later on. Okay? Understood or not? Pratik Kumar Sahu, the now can you see the board clearly? Pratik, now is the board clearly visible? Is the board clearly visible? Okay. Now please note down. And let us see different units of temperature. Different units of temperature. Children, all of you are requested to attend the classes regularly. I can see on the screen that only 10 to 12 students have joined the class and others have not joined. It is not a good habit of not joining the class. Okay. Now, can I rub the board? Can I rub the board now? Now let us talk about the different states of matter, the different units of temperature. Okay, and their interconversion. Then we can see how we can convert one state of matter into another. that we will see later on. But first of all, different units of temperature. Basically, temperature has three units. Degree Celsius, that you know, Kelvin and Fahrenheit. But do you know which out of these units is SI unit of temperature? We have studied in lower classes also. Kelvin, very good. Kelvin is the SI unit of temperature. Temperature is measured in following units. First is degree Celsius. It is represented by degree Celsius. Second is Kelvin. It is written as K. Then Fahrenheit. It is written as degree Fahrenheit. These are the three units basically. Now, in the exams, they ask how to convert one system, one unit of temperature into another. This is a very frequently asked question, and we will practice today. We will practice some questions in which you will be required to convert one unit of temperature into another. Okay. So interconversion of units of temperature. So you have to simply learn this formula and then you can convert one system into another. If degree Celsius, Fahrenheit and Kelvin are the readings of the thermometer, then these are related as agar we all know that temperature is measured by an instrument called thermometer, you all know, and thermometer we have studied two types of thermometer. What are they? Laboratory thermometer and clinical thermometer. You all know or not? They differ in their length, they differ in their range of temperature that which they can measure. Okay. So now how they are related? Please write down. C minus 0 upon 100 is equal to K minus 273 upon 100 is equal to F minus 32 upon 180. So this is the expression by which you can change one unit of temperature into another. Very easily you can change one unit of temperature into another. okay, please note down and we will solve some questions based on this formula. Okay, all of you might be knowing the normal body temperature of human body. What is it? What is the normal human body temperature? Tell me. Give your answer, children. Prateek Kumar Sahu, and this is not the correct answer to this is not the correct way to give the answer. Your answer should be accompanied by two figures. One is the magnitude and the other unit. Okay, your answer is not complete until you give both the magnitude and the unit. Understand? Yes. This now Anshuman Tiwari has given the correct answer. 37 degrees Celsius is the normal body temperature. Now, can you convert this 37 degrees Celsius into Kelvin and Fahrenheit? Let us try to convert degree Celsius, the normal body temperature of human body, that is 37 degrees Celsius, into Kelvin and Fahrenheit. Okay? Yes, well. So have you noted this? Shall you rub the board? Shall I rub the board? Please give your response. Shall you rub the board? Okay. Now we will write this in the form of a question. In the form of a question. In the form of a question, you will write. Question number one. The normal body temperature of human body. Temperature of human is 37 degrees Celsius. Okay, convert this temperature. Convert this temperature into Kelvin and Fahrenheit.
Kelvin or Fahrenheit में change करना, ठीक है ना? Okay.
तो अब हमें solution कैसे solution करना है, देखो ध्यान से. C is given 37. F is to be found out and K is to be found out.
Now let us use this expression.
First of all, we write down the expression. C minus 0 upon 100 is equal to K minus 273 upon 100 is equal to F minus 32 upon 180. Using this formula, we will convert degree Celsius into Fahrenheit and then to Kelvin. Okay. Now, first of all, we will see this A. Degree Celsius to Kelvin. Now we will equate these two equations. Inko equate kar denge. Inko. Degree Celsius and Kelvin wala. Okay. So C ki value kya hai? C is equal to 37. K is equal to K, let us find out. So C, the 37, putting the values in formula, values 37 minus 0 upon 100 is equal to K minus 273 upon 100 cancel ho jayega aur K ki value kya aa jayegi. Let us see. 37 minus 0 is equal to K minus 273. So, yeh K idhar jayega aur 273 plus 37 is equal to K. So, the कितना हो जाएगा, केल्विन इज इक्वल टू 310. अंडरस्टूड ऑर नॉट? ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड ऑर नॉट? ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू सॉल्व? अंडरस्टूड? सो 37 डिग्री सेल्सियस इज इक्वल टू 310 केल्विन. ओके, नोटेड चिल्ड्रन? हैव यू नोटेड? ओके, नाउ लिसन, नाउ बी पार्ट बी, दैट इज डिग्री सेल्सियस टू फारेनहाइट. Degree Celsius to Fahrenheit. Now you can convert from degree Celsius to Fahrenheit or from Kelvin to Fahrenheit. Anything you can do, we will do both ways. Okay? See, 37. In दोनों को equate कर लिया. इसको and इसको. Okay? Because degree Celsius we are having the value and we have to find the value in Fahrenheit. So we will equate these two figures. Okay? In this formula. So 37 minus 0 upon 100 is equal to F minus 32 upon 180. Okay, now can you solve it? Can you solve it, children? See, now 10, 10 we will cancel it out. We will cancel out 110 and then it will be 37 into 18 is equal to 10 into F minus 32. Itna samajh mein aaya? This you are understood or not? How it has come? 37 into 18 is equal to 10 into F minus 32. All of you got this point or not? Okay. Then 37 into 18, how much? Tell me the value that is obtained by multiplying 37 by 18. 37 into 18 kitna hota hai? Give me the correct value. 37 into 18. 37 into 18, please tell me. No one is giving the answer. 37 into 18. Let us check it out. Yes, it is.
Super says, very good.
So 666 is equal to 10F minus 320. Itna ho gaya? 666 is equal to 10F minus 320. So 10F is equal to ya kitna aayega? Plus 320 is equal to 10F. So 666 plus 320 कितना हो जाएगा? 986 is equal to 10F. So F is equal to 986 divided by 10 is equal to 98.6.
मिला कि नहीं? अरे समझ आया कि नहीं आया?
So is equal to 37 degrees Celsius is equal to 98.6 Fahrenheit.
All of you understood? Have you noted? Note kar liya bachcho? All of you understood or not? Now see, we have first converted from degree Celsius to Kelvin. And then from degree Celsius to Fahrenheit, we can also convert Kelvin to Fahrenheit. We can also convert Kelvin to Fahrenheit. So how much is Kelvin? What is the value of body temperature in Kelvin? What is the body temperature in Kelvin? Normal body temperature in Kelvin. I want your answer. 300 Kelvin, very good. So 300 Kelvin has to be converted to Fahrenheit. Now how to convert? Let us see. How to convert 300 Kelvin, 310 Kelvin into Fahrenheit? That also we should know. Are you getting my point or not? Are you getting my point? we have converted degree Celsius into Kelvin and degree Celsius into Fahrenheit. Now we have to convert degree Kelvin into Fahrenheit. Okay. Now shall I love this? I am going to love this, and then you will see. Degree Kelvin to Fahrenheit. So K is equal to 310. Now what we will do? We will equalize these two figures of this equation. In दोनों को equate करेंगे क्योंकि Kelvin भी all know Kelvin की value कितनी है 310 और Fahrenheit की निकालनी है. देखते हैं ये जो degree Celsius से निकाली थी हमने Fahrenheit की value और जो Kelvin से निकाली वो same आ रही है कि नहीं आ रही. We can cross check. Okay children, we can cross check our answer. Are you getting my point? What I am going to do? Are you getting my point? Okay, see, so Fahrenheit is to be find out. Up 310 minus 273 upon 100 is equal to F minus 32 upon 180. इसको माइनस कर दो तो 310 माइनस 273 कितना आएगा? हाउ मच? 37 वैल्यू. तो इसको ले आएंगे हम लोग इधर जाएगा तो ये आएगा 37 इज इक्वल टू 37/10 इज इक्वल टू F माइनस 32 अपॉन 80. आप इसको क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे आपका क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन वी विल गेट द सेम वैल्यू 37 इनटू 80 इज इक्वल टू F माइनस 32 इनटू 10. ये वही आ गई ना ये वाला आ गया कि नहीं आ गया ये वैल्यू आ गई कि नहीं आ गई शेष पका रहे. व्हाट हैव यू रिटन 3777 ये सही ये सेम वैल्यू आ गई कि नहीं आ गई. अब जब ये सेम वैल्यू है तो उसको सॉल्व करेंगे तो सेम आएगा आएगा कि नहीं. 666 इज इक्वल टू 10f माइनस 320 अगेन 986 इज इक्वल टू 10f F is equal to 986 upon 10 is equal to 98.6. Got it? Same answer. Either you go through degree Celsius to Fahrenheit or from Kelvin to Fahrenheit. All of you got the correct answer or not? All of you got the correct answer? Now, I am giving you some questions to solve. Please solve. Have you noted this from the board? Okay. Shall we have the board? Now, will you solve some questions related to this this concept? Will you solve some questions related to this or not? Kuch questions solve karoge? Okay.
नंबर टू कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग टेम्परेचर्स इन अदर टू यूनिट्स. See, other two units means if the temperature is given in Kelvin, you have to convert it into Fahrenheit and degree Celsius. If the temperature is given in degree Celsius, you have to convert it into Kelvin and Fahrenheit, and so on. All of you got my answer or not? हंड्रेड डिग्री सेल्सियस को किस में कन्वर्ट करना होगा? केल्विन में एंड फ़ारेनहाइट में. बात आ रही समझ में कि नहीं आई? आर यू फॉलोइंग मी और नॉट? ओके, तो 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस को आपको केल्विन में और फ़ारेनहाइट में कन्वर्ट करना है. बी 42 फ़ारेनहाइट को किस में कन्वर्ट करना है? 42 फ़ारेनहाइट को किस में कन्वर्ट करना है? You give me the answer. Yes, Anshuman, 42 degree Fahrenheit को किस में convert करना है? Anshuman Tiwari, yes, Kelvin, very good. तो ऐसा convert करना, ठीक है बेटा? See, 0 degree Celsius and B 0 degree Kelvin और E 52 degree Celsius, इनको convert करना है आपको, ठीक है ना? 100 degree Celsius has to be converted into Fahrenheit and Kelvin, 42 degree Fahrenheit has to be converted into degree Celsius and Kelvin, 0 degree Celsius has to be converted into Fahrenheit and Kelvin, 0 degree Kelvin has to be converted into Fahrenheit and degree Celsius, 52 degree Celsius has to be converted into Kelvin and Fahrenheit. All of you got the answer or not? What you are supposed to do, all of you understood or not? Okay, please honestly convert these units. All of you can do or not? Please tell me, all of you can do or not? Okay, do all of you please do honestly, do them honestly. Okay, very good. Do solve them. Solve karo. I am waiting for your response. All of you do, and all of you, Prateek Kumar Sahu will give the first answer. Prateek Kumar Sahu, apna camera on karo aur mere ko dikhao. Kaise kar rahe ho solve? प्रतीक कुमार साहू, स्विच ऑन योर कैमरा. प्रतीक कुमार साहू, कैन यू सी मी? कैन यू हियर मी? प्रतीक कुमार साहू, आर यू देयर? अरे नो वेबकैम. ओके देन. यस अंशुमन तिवारी, आर यू देयर? अंशुमन तिवारी, अपना कैमरा ऑन करो और मेरे को दिखाओ कैसे सॉल्व कर रहे हो. How you are solving, please show me. Very good. So have you solved?
एनीवन 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस इज इक्वल टू हाउ मेनी केल्विन
373 केल्विन
वेरी गुड एंड व्हाट अबाउट 100 डिग्री सेल्सियस इनटू फारेनहाइट
सर आई एम कैलकुलेटिंग दैट
हां कैलकुलेट फास्ट ओके यू कैन स्विच ऑफ योर कैमरा ऑफ कर सकते हो आप बेटा You can write your answer in the message box as soon as you get the answer, okay? Anshuman, I am talking to you. Others also solve. Maulik Chaudhary, be ready with the second answer. Be ready with the second answer. मौलिक चौधरी 42 डिग्री फारेनहाइट इनटू केल्विन एंड डिग्री सेल्सियस इसके साथ रेडी रहो मौलिक चौधरी आर लिसनिंग मी मौलिक चौधरी Yes, Maulik, have you solved it? Very good. Maulik, are you there? Maulik, apna camera on karo. Maulik Chaudhary. Okay. No problem. Then, okay. Anyone has problem in solving these questions? If anyone has any problem to solve these questions, please ask. Very good. Kuch problem hai to puch lo. If you have any problem in solving this question, these type of questions, please ask. If you have any problem, please ask children.
वेरी गुड. सो दैट मींस स्टूडेंट आर सॉल्विंग. ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड हाउ टू कन्वर्ट वन सिस्टम ऑफ यूनिट इनटू अनदर. ओके. If you have any problem, please ask student. No problem, that means. This means you don't have any problem. Okay, very good. So now this question I will upload on the Google Classroom and you will solve it in your notebook, scan it, convert it into PDF and send me in single PDF file in the Google Classroom. Okay, all of you understood what you have to do, what you are supposed to do? A question करना है अपनी कॉपी में और उसको अपलोड करना है गूगल क्लासरूम में. ओके, गूगल क्लासरूम में अपलोड करना है और सिंगल पीडीएफ फाइल में अपलोड करना है. ठीक है बेटा, डू यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम टू आस्क? ओके, नाउ योर सर जगन्नाथ सर हैज ज्वाइन द क्लास, सो आई एम लीविंग द क्लास नाउ. And we will see interconversion of one stage into another in the next class. Okay, children? Okay?
Nice.
Okay. Thank you and have a nice day, children. Thank you, children.
Thank you, sir.